drinks them, but he always has one.
My guy's popping a sensor bead or something. He's out here. All right, so we're starting off. FD. I'm really excited for this set.
So am I, dude. It's going to be super high end.
Ally probably the craftiest snake. He doesn't really, I don't know, he seems to play more by the seat of his pants than I see MVD and Salem do. Salem has a more systematic approach to the matchup. I feel like Ally is really good at just playing against the player.
And he's so much more aggressive in general.
Seriously.
He played a set earlier against Protom, and
his use of all of his normals looked so bad. It looked like there was nothing he can do.
So Ally,
Protom loves that matchup.
He does. I know. That's why he called me off guard. So Ally, someone, probably a character he never plays, adapts so quickly, uses his tools so well against the opponent, it's crazy. And now this is a matchup that he definitely has experience in, so it's really excited to see where he starts off.
This man lost to an Isabelle yesterday, and he's out here on
And he's out here going to make winner side top 8 possibly, yeah?
Here we are.
Crazy.
That's how this game works, right?
Definitely is.
You know, there's always one matchup that'll get you, because this
Sakurai, baby.
The set he had wasn't actually that... It was pretty close against Bocci, honestly.
Yeah, yeah. But that's
yesterday.
Anyway,
that's yesterday. Now we got tomorrow.
We got some sick matches going on. Oh! Shines it? Oh, that's
scary. Light does that a lot, and it's really good for actually covering his landing like 99% of the time. It's such a good option to shine that.
Yeah, you can. Are you going to run up over there? Okay. Up tilt takes it right back.
I got booted.
That is, up tilt is such a difference maker in this matchup,
that
because Fox legitimately dies at like 70.
It's an incredible anti-air, too. If he tries to jump there, it doesn't.
Yeah, and it's really bad.
If he doesn't clip him beforehand, he's going to get. And Snake like low profiles before he starts it up, too, so it's gonna be kind of messy.
Hurtbox shifting. You got to love it, right?
That's the world we live in, bro.
Okay, Ally spending a lot of time stuck in the corner. Light had the early lead. It's so big of a deal to take an early lead against Snake.
Light's tag is tired, but he's just down to Red Bull, so I have boy confusion.
Definitely, yeah. Definitely not.
Ally doing a good job of just keeping his area of effect. I haven't seen Light be able to get in too much, but he's been keeping it pretty even.
Yeah, I think Light's actually breaking Snake's zone a decent amount.
He's doing a really good job.
More than we see on average, but his reward on his neutral wins haven't been that high, and he almost died right there.
I feel like that's a struggle for Fox, because Snake does have grenade like frame one, right? So he can kind of just like, get... He literally has to get the hell out of there. Obviously.
But I feel like you have to like really push against Snake. You're going to do it. Ah, oh, that was almost ballsy. The back, wow, that killed.
That was a good back air. Yeah, Snake doesn't skip leg day, bro.
No, definitely.
Fox is also kind of like, not to make a pun on the player name. God damn,
yeah, this is such a tough situation against Snake. He's able to just snowball super out of control right
here. Yeah, absolutely. He's able
71
to snowball.
Already.
And Snake will take any trade all day, every day.
Oh
wow.
My God, is he dead?
That was almost an amazing setup right there.
Look how quickly this game just disappeared. Light felt so solidly in the lead. About
That's
a minute
thing.
In. Okay, Chase is down.
If you're on the back foot for at least 1 second against Snake and he catches you with one grenade, you're going to be walking through a minefield right now.
Damage output's insane.
It is. It's
so crazy. No, what? He was in shine.
What happened?
What happened?
Well, even Paris doesn't know what happened. What happened?
Paris says, wait, but grenade, does grenade have special properties where it hits both people, even if you own it?
I don't know.
Because normally if you reflected an explosion, like...
That's fine. Replay. We got this.
He definitely just shined. Oh, it was the up smash. It hit the ground.
Oh, so...
It didn't hit the inner hexagon
or whatever of the shine.
No, it hit the ground next to him, and I guess... But I thought...
Watch this shine right here.
Doesn't shine reflect actual explosions, though? Because if you reflect... If Link threw his bomb at you and he blew it up before it hit you, you wouldn't get hit still. I'm pretty sure.
The thing is, it should have just reflected the grenade out, the mortar, whatever the hell it is.
The
outright.
Mortar, yeah.
I guess
it didn't hit the shine. It hit next to him. It hit the ground and blew up.
Was it? Or could, I don't know, can you hit someone with the shine and reflect at the same time?
Of course you can, what? Yeah.
Because I noticed Ally got put in a hit stun by the shine.
Yeah, no, you could definitely reflect something when you hit something with shine. That's, like, it still stays. You can still hold it the whole time after.
This game's weird, man.
Yeah, that was Ally. He still comfortably won that, I felt. But
he did.
A little weird stuff going on. But
yeah,
I think the mortar hit the ground next to him, and it didn't reflect the explosion. That's all I can think of. All
right. Once again, taking it to town and city. I like this kind of pick a lot. And I think Light does, too, in this matchup in particular. I wouldn't be able to tell you
see it almost
why.
Every time. Yeah.
I think it's because he can use the platforms at the perfect height to like navigate around. Light likes
They're good at chasing Snake high.
Light likes the full hop a lot, especially in this matchup for sure, where you're going to be landing on Snake most of the time when he pulls his grenades. Ally just looks so comfortable though. Like even if Light's like directly in his face, he's able to just move ever so slightly out using his grenades.
Yeah, he's been doing a really good job at escaping from disadvantage. When Snake gets at disadvantage, most players they can be stuck there for a while, especially against Fox, who covers so many options so well.
And if Snake has his hardest time, I say Snake has his landing.
Definitely, yeah.
All right, excellent job. Fox is really fast, and if you try to run away from him, you can
catch
him.
Yeah, he just ran him down. he said no.
Run this, bro.
Snake doesn't really have a get off me option there, you know? He doesn't really jump back.
He has to run, or he has to stay in shield where he can just get grabbed. So.
Yeah, usually the grenade is what he says stay back, you know?
You
and he doesn't have one out.
Light's probably not going to get too much off of grab, so in that scenario, I'd probably like to see Ally just shields. Yeah, you'll lose and you'll get grabbed, but like, if you have no other options, that might be the best thing to do.
That was always the strategy in Smash 4 against Fox. Just hold shield. He can't up smash you if you're in shield.
The thing is, though, it can set up for a tech chase situation. If there's one thing I know about Light as a player, is that he is probably the best player at tech chasing.
His reactions, we talked about him there.
Ridiculous.
Yeah. And here we see that big lead I was talking about against Snake. You just got a snowball out of control and... That definitely should not have happened.
I don't see Light dropping this lead anytime soon.
No.
He usually keeps leads, but he can literally just keep running into Ally over and over again. And if he keeps getting enough hits on Ally, Ally's kind of screwed.
I mean, he's down two stocks. I think it pretty much ends it. Honestly, Light could laser.
He could literally laser. It's also the fact that Ally is going to be forced to approach most of the time anyway. He can plant as many grenades as he wants. But
getting again? Oh, wow.
Untackable, unfortunately.
That was a tricky edge guard.
Yeah. Catch that bear right beforehand, and he seems to navigate through a lot of stuff too on the way to that edge guard as well.
Oh,
that down air is ridiculous. The fact that Snake goes slightly floaty, he's like a flying fortress.
All of his nair does it too. He gets like a little skip in the air. It always throws me off.
His leg kicking is so powerful that he's defying gravity.
Chun-Li.
Definitely
the tag. Wow.
Yeah, that was
gonna get hit.
Now Light looking comfortable on that
one. Yeah.
That was the kind of reversal. That was the no you.
Snake tends to be like that.
You know, yeah, it's true.
You could go 0-2 every week and you have a lead with Snake and you're looking PGR material.
You're looking nice. You're looking
sudden,
nice.
Bro.
That's true. Honestly,
I feel like you're getting a solid 45th this year. That's what he does. And
Ally's definitely going to be top 10 for sure.
Oh, he that very definitely.
Yeah.
I don't know. Maybe. I don't know. He might. It's close. He won pound, which is a big deal.
That's an S tier, right?
Nah, I think it's an A-tier.
A-tier, yeah.
Still.
Winning a tournament almost, I think, like a big one.
MKLeo would tweak win anything else, so it's not like...
Exactly.
Anything matters.
Although does Paris have a win? He won NYXL, but I think that was preseason.
Yeah, I don't think he has an S-tier win. He has wins, though. He won that last chance qualifier for Summit.
I feel like we've been in the game for so long that, like... I feel like it still should be the first season of the PGR.
It is.
And it's going to be for a little bit longer.
Because we had a preseason. It was weird.
They went away for the new year.
Yeah, so we got like... And now I think season 2 is going to be really short.
And the... Because
they want it to line up with the years, I think.
And New York, though, this season 2 is wrapping up pretty quickly. Yeah,
will be dominating.
The NYPR, honestly, it's not going to be as competitive, I think, as I think it's going to be.
What do you mean?
I feel like just the top 10 spots are going to be very predetermined. I don't think much is going to change.
We've seen some shifts. Dill...
Sohn is definitely not going to be on it. Dill is definitely moving.
Oh, well, Sohn got on because he accidentally beat the buzz one time.
That's right.
So
I'm not, as a member of PR,
Kyle's my boy,
but
I know the reasons. I have my
inside
sources.
Kyle used to do mad well against the buzz, though, at 4 as well, though. Man almost took him out, like, multiple times.
That's hilarious. Okay, game 3, Kalos.
All right, so this is Light's counterpick for sure. Light will counterpick to the stage as they die.
No, this is Ally's counterpick.
Okay, interesting. Wow, that was so sick.
He could have gotten a lot better conversion.
I kind of don't agree with the counterpick.
Neither do I.
This is Light's favorite stage.
It is?
I've seen this man counterpick there so many times.
And in this matchup, just having that little bit of extra room to be able to jump out, you're a little bit higher, a little bit further out, you jump out and chase Snake. And you are very deadly then.
I guess he feels comfortable here too.
He wants the room, I guess.
We'll see.
Because this is the town layout. So you effectively, you're playing on a third of town right now that you lost
town,
on last game. So... I don't really remember what the transformation was when he was getting messed up, but I think it was this one. So, I don't know. You can read it to him.
Yeah. Oh,
see,
my God. That was so
exactly
great.
What I was talking about.
Light having the know-how to know that Snake is going to go high 9 times out of 10 if he can't air dodge the ledge immediately.
You can just react. That was just a reaction.
And that's one reason why this stage may not be such a good idea, because he can literally use that as a little trampoline to hop up there.
Basically what it is, spring pad.
Light is always, like, repainting the game for me in a new way. Like, something that... Like, he makes the game seem a lot more creative than it actually is.
I don't think the game is that creative. He's still doing it within the engine.
He's always doing, like, these little situational things, though, that I would never think of.
You wouldn't think to use the Kalos platform to go jump out against Snake?
To get Snake up there? Nah,
I agree with what you're saying, but I don't know if that's it.
Well, that's why Light is a player of that caliber, because he will use all his resources around him no matter what. He's, like, even the way he plays, he's taking full advantage of the game's engine to propel himself. Think about it. Footstools. He's shining off stage like a madman. He's doing all these crazy things that no other player, I think, in his on his level is really doing.
Yeah.
And he's, he's truly making the most of Fox, because I feel like a lot of Foxes are
He's the only one.
Yeah, literally.
By far. No one else quite does
it. It's because of his play style. It's because he's pushing himself to his absolute limits every single time he plays.
Ooh. It is so important for Light to find it, the stock and disadvantage right here. It makes such a big difference in the pace of the game.
There's one thing that Ally can't do is land. Like I said, this counterpick may not have been the best idea. I know the extra room might have been better, but like...
There's other stages. Stadium. If Stadium was open...
Exactly! Stadium would have been way better. I don't know
you
if
could run it back to Town if you wanted.
Exactly.
I think Town would have been better. Battle? Me don't know. It's Fox. It's Fox.
Still, yeah, you say Fox, though. It might give him more avenues to escape, though. That's the thing. Back air, not gonna find it.
Did you stick it? You're cute. Oh, he gets the read. Okay, dead even game.
Fox's star KO.
Yeah,
so
I love the screen. I like it. I like when he dies. I'm like, yes, Fox. Funny, this is what you get, bro. Years of torment.
This is what you get for oppressing everyone, bro.
Okay, and what was looking solid for Light, he's now so far behind. Three hits, 65%.
That's the thing about Snake, though. You can't rest on your laurels too much when you're against him. That was so cute. Light was trying to combo out of the grenade on him. That was so sick.
Is he dead? Is that it? This could be it. He's just going to edge guard loop with Nikita. I think so. And Light off the side.
Ally
into winner's top eight.
Light looked so comfortable that whole set. And then the Snake effect happened.
Yeah.
Where he just got, he exploded.
He snowballed.
He exploded.
Out of control. That was one neutral win. Literally one. He went from nearly pretty much zero to death. It was like 20 to dead from one neutral win. So Snake showing the potential right there. That's when Snake looks like he's top two. That's when he looks like he's top two.
I can see it. Top five for sure, honestly, I think.
When it's like that. Sometimes Snake looks like hot garbage.
The thing is, there's three top level ones, though.
Yeah,
there's three at least top 20 Snake players.
Yeah.
Like three people in the top 25, maybe top